fuck?
Is it this
This
skin?
shit's glitching. Yeah, there we go. It was glitching, dude. Invite me again? That was weird.
Hold on. See.
Oh, Microsoft freaking announces State of Decay sequel. With actual multiplayer like it was originally supposed to be.
Dude, we should play like the fucking my play the on the court, dude. That shit's so fun.
Yeah, you can send that invite now.
I did.
Oh, one more time? Cause I didn't get it.
You guys, what the fuck?
Wait, why is it starting a new character? Is she? What the fuck? What happened to my character?
I don't know, man.
Let me play the guys in his open. I'm just finishing my game.
No.
Okay.
No fucking way, Alton. My character's gone.
Huh.
What the hell?
Log out and re-log back in.
Okay, yeah, this is crap, dude. What the fuck? I'm like level like almost 90 something. What is wrong with this shit, hon? Let me restart this. I'll be back, hon.
Yeah. Ah, fuck.
It's funny, we were teasing, I was teasing, what's her name? Allie with Maggie.
Uh-huh.
I'm like, Allie, I'll get up. That's funny.
Why did it say Ambo was online before it said you left the party? Like...
why is it me or does every time a Doom game come out they talk about how they want to bring back like the old school shooter?
Oh yeah.
Every time they come out with a new Doom game, right? That's their thing. Oh, we want to bring back the old school arena shooter.
Yeah.
And like every Doom sucks.
Did Doom 3 have like an online PvP? I thought it was just a story mode.
I think. I don't know. I didn't play enough. Oh, I did. Me and Ambo beat it together.
Yeah.
On the Xbox. Was it? No, we didn't. The Xbox. The original Xbox, I think.
Yeah. You still got the invite, Dante?
Oh, it's up. It was updating. I was waiting. It says ready to start. 75%, but I don't know. Yeah. I was waiting until it gets to 100 because the online probably needs it.
Oh, fuck, come on.
So about this waterproof case for my phone, dude, on eBay. It's pretty much a life proof, but it was only $11.
Does it work pretty good?
I tested it, and so far it works. Like, I put a piece of paper in it, then like put it in water, and the paper didn't get wet.
How long did you put it? Submerge it?
Like I didn't even submerge it because I'm not planning on like being underwater for like a long ass time, you know.
Yeah.
This is for the pool parties next week.
Fuck. Okay.
Hello?
Okay, now it's fucking tripping me out, dude. And they're able to create a player. Alright, do this.
Who's Jason? Alton, send me another invite.
Is that your face, Jason, or no? Did you actually make a... Like, did you use a camera or no? Oh, yeah, that's under the connect. Ramil, what the hell? You're like some generic white dude?
Yeah, I never created my guy. Or if I did, that's him.
Yes. Same here.
What can the gray hair? What the fuck?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Old man.
All right.
Huh?
I know, I mean, man.
Jordan 1.
The hell, Jason's character just teleport?
Let's see. Private all-star team up. Are we going to be the West or the East? West?
West. Let me play point. I got Curry.
You know you have to pass, right?
I know.
I put on Hall of
Fame. I did good last time.
I had 15, 16 assists with him last time.
Yeah, I put on Hall of Fame.
Easy play on.
You're getting our ass kicked on pro.
Because you guys.
I always play on Hall of Fame.
Yeah, I play on Hall of Fame.
You dang.
Am I in the way?
What the fuck?
Whatever. When you select that thing. You press up.
Look at this shit, dude. You're the weird ass players. I'll be solid for that.
What the fuck? You could pick James Harden? I could pick Owen Kobe Bryant?
Checked up, dude.
Fuck that, I'm gonna be Owen Kobe Bryant.
Tracy, the power forward.
Look, I'm D'Angelo Russell's here.
Why is he there?
Ricky Rubio?
I'll be Sean Kemp from 96, dude.
Curry's not even here. No, what the hell? Oh, what the hell? I ended up with Sean Payton.
There you go.
Sean Payton.
I mean, Gary Payton.
Gary Payton?
Gary Payton, Sean Payton. Look at the fuck, Sean. Gary Payton.
Dude, also like a fucking Sean
Curry Payton. Wasn't even in there.
I know.
Yeah.
No, this is a Western, though.
Dude, Kobe Bryant is retired, and I'm Kobe Bryant.
Yeah, that's
right. You he's not injured.
Yeah. Oh yeah, when you start subbing? Oh shit.
No, I know who they are, but it's just like weird they're here. I'm like, why is Sean Kemp here?
We should have just been the East, man. I could have been Jordan.
I know, you could probably be all the Jordans.
Oh, that's true. All the years.
Dude, like, remember? The they freaking Bulls versus Blazers, dude, the team of all Jordans.
Oh, yeah, the fucking glitch.
Yeah. That was for the Sega, dude.
No, it lets you pick it.
Like, the Sega one, right? Could...
Yeah.
The Genesis?
Yeah, yeah. Sega Genesis, yeah, I remember that.
Ah, oh, dude, fucking, I love that. I fucking love the fucking Bulls versus Blazers and like the Lakers versus Celtics. Remember?
Nothing.
Hello and welcome everyone to another exciting edition of the NBA on 2K Sports. You'll see the West All Stars and the East All Stars. And it's the East All Stars with the ball. Now we'll look at the West All Stars starting lineup. Durant is up there with Kemp. Then there's Kobe. Then it's Gary Payton. And it's Cousins in at the center position. Kemp is screen on DeRozan. The screen from Kemp. Payton kicks to Kemp.
Ooh.
Inside. And Kevin Durant with the slam.
Tell you what, he's not an easy guy to stop when he's got his sight on the rim.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher.
Did he just go chop chop there with that one hand tomahawk slam?
Another miss by LeBron.
That's one he knows he should have drained.
That's good.
You know, he'll make you scratch your head and throw your hands up as a defender. I mean, you just don't know how to play it.
It's Wall with the drive. And he jams it with authority.
And that is a major league flush right there, my friends.
And in a tight contest like this, Greg, that might be just what they need to get the tide rolling in their direction.
You're exactly right. I mean, so often when a team gets that kind of explosive play out of its backcourt, that can really rally and galvanize the whole squad.
The East All-Stars shooting their initial free throws of the game right here. He misses the free throw.
Yeah, pushed by someone.
And the second free throw, good. Bryant with it. Pass to Durant. To the inside. Deflects the pass.
Oops. Sorry.
Kobe with it. He's picked up by Wall. Outside Durant. He kicks it to Payton. Shot clock at 5. And that one goes long.
Yeah, but the hand in the face. It's critical that you contest his shots every time down the floor.
Here's Drummond. Yes, it's James picking up the assist.
Really, the defense is helpless to stop a layup right there. Just too much of an advantage in terms of the mismatch.
Payton dishes to Kemp. Screened by Cousins. Rejected by Millsap. Kobe against Wall. Bryant bounces high off the rim and drops. Kobe's got his second bucket of the game to go.
And a really good way to start the game. He's a guy who, if he gets it going early, he's going to give you problems.
And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. Payton passes to Kemp. To the paint. Kobe kicks to Durant. Back to Bryant. Just 5 on the clock. Dishes it to Payton. Here's Durant. His second shot goes in. Off to a good start, 2 for 2.
I tell you what, the post play has been rock solid right off the bat.
It really has, and they've created a lot of high percentage shots in the paint here already.
It's DeRozan with the drive. And the rejection by Cousins. Well, there we go. And finished off by DeRozan. Guys back and forth this first half.
Well, 5 lead changes early on, guys, as we grapple back and forth.
And this could continue to go back and forth the entire way.
Here's Durant. And here comes the break. The wide open look here for DeRozan. That's in. He's got two made now, and he's shooting two for three.
Well, that's why they're on the lead. Aggressive play at both ends. Very nicely done there.
Absolutely. They make the steal, pay dividends instantly on the fast break.
No, it looks like his bangs.
Now here's Kobe.
It looks like his bangs.
Over to the wing. Pocket six. Here's Kemp. Off the left rim and out. It's Wall with the drive. And Durant sends it back. Kemp against Wall. Kemp dishes to Bryant. Kicks to Durant. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on John Wall. That's his first foul.
And you can see he just didn't get squared up with his feet.
Greg, those are always tough to judge, but I think the official got that one right.
Screen by Cousins. Kemp can't hit.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be, because he is so strong in the paint.
DeRozan, a good one. And that comes off the assist by John Wall.
It seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. I mean, that's just exquisite ball movement.
And that's because the ball is looking for the best shot, and it's really paid off for them during the run.
And Durant, here we go. Comes up empty from the left block. Stops, pops, tries again. Outside for Millsap. Now in the scoring column with that deuce. One for two this game.
Well, this run largely the result of offensive rebounding.
And offensive rebounding typically is about effort. They are just flat out playing harder.
Screen by Cousins. Kemp passes to Bryant. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. Andre Drummond picks one up. Last All-Stars shooting their first free throws of the game on this trip to the line. He's off on the first.
Oh, shit. Oh, no.
And he can't hit the second.
Holy shit.
You don't see him have too many of those trips to the line.
Here's DeRozan. And that basket pushes the lead to double digits. DeRozan's got eight.
It's early, but they are getting pummeled on the glass.
Well, they've got to take a stand and commit to controlling their defensive backboard. These second chance buckets are killing them.
Damn, and there are more points tacked on here to the early lead.
And it's a nice lead as well. I mean, it's no mystery how they've done it. They're attacking the basket. That's an example there, guys, of contesting the shot and corralling the board. That's really all you can ask of a guy at that end of the floor. Running it right down their throats. Three straight buckets in transition.
Yeah, and they're paying the price right now for the lackluster defense. For me, that's inexcusable.
Shot to stop the drought. And there's the call on James. That is his first foul of the game. Here's Bryant.
Even when they're down, he's still looking to do the spectacular. And he pulled it off.
Well, maybe, yeah, maybe this is the best time to do it.
I agree. I mean, now's when you need a spark, something electric to get your teammates fired up.
And the East All-Stars decide to take their first time out here.
Dude, my team that could not go down. I'm
nervous. So
checked in for Gary Payton. 1:27 left here in the first quarter. Ryan again. DeRozan to the middle. Here's Drummond. And he jams it with authority.
He couldn't have dreamed of a much better start here than they've had today.
I think the offensive game plan they came in with was right on point. It worked perfectly, and the lead they already have is proof in the pudding.
Timeout called here. The West All-Stars decide to talk it over. And as the coaches go to the clipboard to outline their strategy during the timeout, the players getting a chance to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's key to staying fresh all the way to the final whistle.
And Kevin, it really is. And every one of these players knows it. They're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting enough to drink, especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
So for the West, Perkins is checked in for Kemp. Nick Millen comes in for Kobe. And it's Peyton in for Anthony Morrow. Drummond's gone 2 of 3 from the field. And Cousins kicks to Durant. And he uses the glass on the layup. Durant's got 6 points.
He's looking confident right from the opening tip.
Wall dishes to DeRozan. Back to Wall. Sinks the 15-footer.
Just impressed with the teamwork out there, setting the table for one another.
5 straight baskets, Greg, resulting from assist. They're playing as one unit out there.
Timeout called here. The West All-Stars decide to talk it over.
And they need a timeout, Kevin. They haven't been boxing out like they need to, and they're giving up a ton of second-chance points.
For the West All-Stars. Kufis checked in for Cousins. Kemp comes in for Sam Perkins. Kobe is subbed in for McMillan. Now here's Peyton, looking for his first basket still in this one. Kobe passes to Kufis. Out to Peyton. And it's going to be a 3-second call. There's 31 seconds left in the first quarter. And Wall, here we go now. And he uses both hands to jam it in.
How about the start that they've gotten off to here? Huge lead, and we're still in the first quarter.
And guys, it hasn't just been the scoring. I mean, they're playing tremendous defense, too.
Now, here's Kufis. Millsap grabs the miss. And here we go. Fast break. James has got it.
And it doesn't really matter who starts the break with how he runs the floor. He seems to always be the one who finishes it.
Yeah, he is so fun to watch and how he attacks the rim at full speed.
So as we end the first quarter, already a double-digit ball game. East All-Stars ahead. They lead by 18. And we'll be back shortly for the start of the second quarter. Well, not exactly a close game so far, but as the second quarter starts here, plenty of time for a comeback. And guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for the East All-Stars.
They've set the first half tone by getting out on the fast break and getting the defenders on their heels.
They're crashing the offensive glass hard, too. I mean, they've dropped in several second-chance baskets.
And now, brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset our lineups. And the West All-Stars, looking at who they've got. We've got Sean Kemp. Kobe is out there with Gary Payton. And it's Durant. And it's Kufis in at the 5, down low.
An excellent display of passing out there, fellas. I mean, 8 of their last 10 points have been assisted on.
And they just keep finding the open man.
Bryant got it for his fourth field goal of the game on just five shots.
Yeah, they've raised their shooting percentage in this quarter, and they're starting to get on track.
And they're starting to heat up is what they're doing. They're on fire. I mean, that's what they need to climb back into this game.
Timeout called, East All-Star.
Yeah, maybe a change of the game plan right now, looking at some different sets because of the matchups.
Yeah, I agree with you because they're looking to tweak things to maybe get those matchups working in their favor.
Looking right at scales, numbers, and shit.
It was David Woodgate.
David Woodgate, looking at the small set group. He's here
already. Oh, we'll do that. We'll do
All-Stars making a switch here. Cousins is checked in.
All right, no more changing. DeRozan's open.
I'd want to take him.
Just over 1 minute has passed here in the second quarter. And Andre Drummond, the bucket on the assist from DeRozan.
It's Cousins now.
And that's now 6 points here for Drummond.
Exactly fast.
And Bryant gets to Durant.
Actually, I'll give Cousins the benefit of the doubt. He's fast.
Kemp with it. He's picked up by Drummond. Kemp can't hit.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on it.
I tell you what, fellas, we're seeing some really good ball movement out there.
Definitely. 10 of their last 12 points have come off assists.
Cousins with a screen for Durant. Wants to get it to Bryant and does.
Oh,
nice D from DeRozan.
They've shown some strength in the paint today. Oh, their work on the boards has been impressive.
Guys, that's putting it mildly. I mean, they've been absolutely dominant.
And he gets it to go. That's 10 points for Kobe Bryant.
Way to work it up quick. That's a nice break.
Millsap in the corner. Off target from outside.
Push it.
Not able to find it here in the second. He's off stride and off track just a bit after that one he had earlier.
And there's the whistle. Illegal screen.
Oh, an illegal screen there. One of the toughest calls for an official to make.
And it is one of the toughest calls, but most of the time they do a good job with it. And you have to appreciate how officials get that one right more times than not.
Drummond, a screen. Here's DeRozan. And that comes off the assist by John Wall. Wall's got six assists in the game. Clark, it would take a major comeback for them to get back into this game.
You know, the chances, Kevin, of that happening are extremely slim.
Here's Durant. And he can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it three.
You know, he's knocking down his shots today, but it hasn't really translated to the scoreboard yet.
The West All-Stars have missed both of their free throws tonight, 0 for 2 so far.
What a performance from Durant here. He's got 11 points and a pair of blocks to go along with those.
And he's been standing tall when they needed him. And when they've gone to him, he has come through big time. You got to keep getting him touches.
And Bryant kicks to Durant. And stolen by James.
DeRozan's running. DeRozan's running.
And oh, here we go. Oh, DeRozan. No, oh, and it's out of bounds. Last touch by DeRozan.
Ooh,
last touch by DeRozan.
Oh, what the fuck? Xbox, record that.
And the West All-Stars have possession. Trailing by 17. And it's Bryant missing.
Physically, there's no doubt they've been the stronger team. That plus 10 rebound advantage tells you all you need to know.
Yeah, not to mention what it says on the scoreboard. They're really pushing them around. Straight bully ball.
Payton with the ball. Now guarded by DeRozan. Payton dishes to Bryant. This is it to Durant. And stolen by James. And the foul called on DeMarcus Cousins. That'll be his second foul of the game. And Wall kicks to LeBron. And Durant with the block. But they'll get another chance. LeBron passes to Millsap.
You know, his shooting percentage is falling off here in the second. He just can't get the ball in the basket. He's really struggling.
Oof, this guy is a beast on the board.
And when he gets those second chance points, G.A., he does not waste one of them.
And you know what? It's always going to be a powerhouse finish with him. We know that for sure. Always fun to watch Kobe setting other people up.
And Wall kicks to Millsap. Pass to James.
Make it two hands for safety. That's what they say, right, Kevin?
Yeah, that's right. You got it. And he was ultra safe with that dunk.
No reason not to be.
And guys, as he should be, remove all doubt on that attack. Clearly, he's one of the best there is in the business when it comes to making that lead pass.
And good. Coming off the assist by Wall. And that's 13 points for LeBron.
It's who gets scored the most.
And started hot, and he's only gotten hotter.
Peyton dishes to Durant. And there's the 3-second violation.
You can't afford to be playing that loose right now.
Definitely not. I mean, things have to be tight. You want to be playing smart, high-level basketball. You don't want to be brain fading right now.
I wasn't even holding the trigger button when he was still posting.
Wall passes to DeRozan. And good on the basket. Look at it. DeRozan's got 20.
What a bad block attempt for that, too.
Great pass. John Wall is really good at finding the open man.
DeRozan is God.
He couldn't stay in bounds, and that's going to be a turnover.
You know, that's hard to explain that play. I mean, I guess he thought he had more room than he did.
Now the East All-Stars with it. They lead by 24, their biggest margin. He makes another one. That's four up and four in to start his game.
Boy, guys, they've shown some great passing on their last few trips now on the floor. Excellent.
Four straight passes leading to scores. Great team play.
Here's Kemp.
Ooh.
Out to Peyton. For three.
Ooh, nice score.
A second chance effort. Tried to bank it in, but he misses.
And he's really having all sorts of problems with his jumper.
Big time. I mean, the words that come to mind, ice and cold and disappearing stroke, all would apply.
Durant with it. He's picked up by LeBron. Rejected by Millsap. Here's Wall. Yes, and it's LeBron picking up the assist. That's 10 points for Wall.
Dude, it's 20.
And as they continue to just dominate this game, you have to wonder how much can they win by.
Well, it's on the verge of getting out of hand, Greg. You can feel it. You can see it. In part because the defense has been about as good as the offense, and both have been really good.
James kicks to Wall. Back to LeBron. Launches a three. Bryant with the rebound. It's Durant on the wing. Back to Bryant. Outside Durant. Kemp inside. Millsap covering. Kemp with the bucket.
The number of points they've scored in the paint already today is pretty eye-opening.
It really is, Mark. The defenders need to do a better job of closing those lanes to the hoop. And the crisp passing has opened things up for them offensively.
10 straight points off assists, that's very impressive. And it also makes the game easy and fun to watch.
And it's a defensive 3-second violation. The West All-Stars have shot one of three from the line tonight, missing two earlier on. And the technical free throw is good. About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. Peyton against Wall. And Durant, here we go. No good, and tight defense there bothered that shot. Pull-up jumper. And through the first half, a pretty lopsided affair. East All-Stars ahead, running away with it.
What the
Stay with
hell,
us, folks.
Dude?
We'll get back just after halftime to start the third quarter.
Hey, how are you the top performer with 2-1-2?
Because I have I only have one turnover compared to you guys.
I only have two.
I got 6 assists.
And as we begin the second half, first half wasn't even close, guys, and we'll see if there is a comeback on our hands or more of the same as we get the third quarter started.
Dude,
a fantastic game from DeMar DeRozan so far.
And in terms of points in that first half, you know, he's now at a point where we expect him to perform that way.
And Greg, that tells you all you need to know about what a talent he is. I mean, I'll bet he adds a lot more to his totals after the break.
10-1-3.
And as we begin the second half, first half wasn't even close, guys, and we'll see if there is a comeback on our hands or more of the same as we get the third quarter started.
Really an extraordinary game for DeRozan. 22 points. He's picked up 6 points from behind the arc.
I love the rhythm his outside stroke has produced today.
We've got Wall. Paul Millsap out there with LeBron James.
Oh, nice.
Then there's Andre Drummond. And it's DeRozan and the two. So that's the five in the game for the East All-Stars.
Dude.
Wall, that's good.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Clearly just an example of a different mindset between these teams.
Screen by Cousins. Kemp. Oh, went in there and tried to power it down, but true contact. He'll head to the line. The West All-Stars have split their free throws right down the middle so far. They're 2 for 2. That free throw missing. He hits the second from the line.
Richard Jefferson's in the bench in the East.
Oh, that's him. The Cavs.
Timeout call. East All-Star.
I get a computer fucking something.
Put him instead of LeBron.
Maybe Terrence.
And if you're just joining us, we played over a minute here in the third.
Oh my God.
High arcing shot. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line.
What a game for LeBron. 15 points and 2 steals. He's been tough on the inside and displayed great vision with his passing, too.
And you know what? He is the total package today, giving them a little bit of everything.
And the West All-Stars have possession. Peyton dishes to Durant. Upside Kemp. That one a little long.
Oh.
Boy, I tell you what, the complexion of this game would be completely different if he'd shot the ball anything like he's capable of.
DeRozan's shot is good.
And that's another assist for a team that is putting on a clinic on how to share the ball.
And I love the mentality that they've had. If a shot isn't there, they're not forcing it. They're moving it side to side until they finally get the one they want.
And he gets it to go as they call the foul. He's on his way to the line for one more.
Bad time for these defenders to be standing around watching. Not while the ball's in his hands.
Here's James. A huge slam. Perfect end of the fast break.
And they've looked terrific in transition today. That's had a lot to do with their success.
Well, it certainly has. I mean, they've done a really good job recognizing any time they've had the numbers advantage, and then they've taken advantage. We've seen it time and time again here.
Cousins with a screen on Millsap. 6 on the shot clock. Cousins, the pass to Durant. And James pulls it down.
What?
James has got his 7th rebound of the game with that last one. And the shot is good. 14 points for John Wall.
And it's all one-way traffic tonight, boy. They have been lights out offensively.
And there's no telling how big that lead's going to get. But again, it's just one game, but nonetheless, a very impressive one, the way they've handled their business here.
Guys, we have seen them with a lot of good ball movement.
Well, you like the smooth operating they're showing you here. I mean, things are clicking, and more importantly, it makes them tough to defend.
Clark, what you know about Sade? Smooth operator. But I agree with you. I think we're all seeing that right now.
Yes, indeed.
Durant drawing the double team. Up top, Kemp. Cousins with a screen on Drummond.
I got to think for a run play successfully.
Payton kicks to Kemp. No luck. Good D by Drummond.
That was actually a good shot.
Outside Wall.
Good shots.
Oh. LeBron right side. That's good. And so Wall with the assist. LeBron's got 5 points now this quarter.
They've had assists now on their last three baskets.
And it's not just their passing, but also the body movement off the ball that's created a lot of those opportunities. And you know what? He's just not on his game, no doubt about it. Their deficit isn't totally on him, but he has not been an asset for his team. Wow, the floor just really opened up for him on that possession.
Yeah, I mean, I'm all for good offense, but that was just a terrible reaction from the defense.
Kemp against Millsap. Kemp dishes to Durant. From 12 feet out. And he gets that one to go off the front iron. Kemp's got five now.
I like the recognition of the mismatch there, immediately making the defense pay.
DeRozan's shot is good.
Boy, this defense is getting eaten up on the inside, guys, giving up far too many free runs to the rim.
And they haven't been able to return the favor with their offense in the paint because that has not been up to par.
That's not as easy as he made it look, guys. You've got to have some skills to pull that baby off.
Well, he's got plenty of those skills necessary.
And you know what? Man. That man can climb a ladder.
This could get even more out of hand if they continue to put up points.
Wow, Kevin, what?
Gives that rim a good tug on the way down.
That's how you drive your point home.
I tell you what, he's lucky on that one that he got away with maybe not picking up a tee.
And so here are the West All-Stars. Payton kicks to Kobe. The feed down to Cousins. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
And a chance for just a second to check out the scoring breakdown for the East All-Stars.
And I like how they've taken the high percentage shot in the paint. In that first half, we saw them doing it, and they continue to succeed as the game has worn on.
You know, something else I've noticed is just how many of their baskets have been set up by assists throughout the game.
To the paint and stolen by LeBron. And here's the fast break. That's good. LeBron's got 26 points.
And really just straight to the basket with a full head of steam.
I thought it was fourth already.
Well, if you're going to throw it down, make sure you throw it down with force.
That's good.
And that's got to happen if they want to have a chance to turn this thing around. I mean, he needs to just take the game over. I mean, it seems like he's been hesitant to pull the trigger.
And they pulled up from mid-range more often than not. They've buried it.
And that shot might not be the number one option, but if the D will give it to you and you get it in rhythm, that's the one you take.
Oh, what the? And stolen by LeBron. And it's Wall. That's the assist by LeBron. James has got his seventh assist in the game. 1:56 left to play here in the third. Cousins with a screen for Kobe. He dishes it to Cousins. Screen by Cousins, and the officials will call the illegal screen right there.
Yeah, good call there. I mean, feet clearly moving when he set the screen.
And he lowered the shoulder, too. I mean, they were going to get him there one way or the other. I mean, that was an easy call.
What the hell's going on?
1:46 left to play in the third. Millsap a screen on Payton. It's Wall with the drive. Cousins pulls it in.
Good little two-man action there, but they just can't get the shot to fall.
Yeah, but that was a beauty. Good-looking shot, well-executed play. I wouldn't be surprised to see them go back to it. Nice, accurate pass right into the middle.
Mar DeRozan on the wing. And good, coming off the assist by Wall. 34 points for DeMar DeRozan.
And they're really in a good position here, thanks in part to the way he's been able to score the basketball.
Payton kicks to Durant. And stolen by LeBron. All alone. And DeRozan throws it down hard. The Rim Rattler.
Just a remarkable jam. These fans' jaws are on the ground right now.
That's straight up Showtime stuff right there, baby. Major highlight reel material.
Cousins with a screen on DeRozan. Back to Durant. Lock at six. And Durant gets double teamed.
Time out.
That's a jump ball. 5 seconds to get the ball.
And it's the East All-Stars with the ball. This has been a one-sided affair.
Yeah, they've done a nice job of extending their lead and maintaining that intensity level.
All of the scoring in tight is coming at that end of the court.
You know, they found the holes in the defense and really doing a great job of exploiting them.
Feeds it to Kemp. Screened by Cousins.
I got to play one successfully.
Will it go? Shot is good. Good work defensively by Millsap. Pushing it up. Misses the shot. The three quarters of play all in the books. And this one all but over already.
That was Millsap.
Welcome back as we get ready to start the fourth quarter. Not exactly a nail biter here, but you never know.
Got the rebound.
On the court for the West All-Stars. Peyton is out there with Kobe. And it's Durant. Then him. And it's Cousins in at the pivot spot, manning the middle.
They're forcing the ball inside.
He's going to surpass
us. And it's working beautifully.
It really is. 5 out of 6 of their last field goals have come from the paint.
The screen from Kemp. Cousins with a screen on Wall. And Durant gets it to go. The assist by Peyton. Peyton's got his ninth assist in the game
down
now.
By 50 now.
Beautiful pick by the big man, Cousins.
The drive by James. Here's Drummond. And there's the bucket. Stay with it on the offensive glass, getting it done.
4 of their last 5 makes came off of a high-quality shot inside.
Textbook, really, when you look at how they're playing. They are having their way down low.
Kemp passes to Payton. Shot clock at 6. Here's Cousins. East grabs the miss. Millsap's got his 5th rebound right now in the game. Here's DeRozan. And good. Jesus. Coming off the assist by Wall.
Dude, like 3 of us jumped up.
41 points for DeMar DeRozan.
And you can see now they're starting to push the tempo to good effect.
Fast break points, the edge goes to them, and those quick buckets are easy money. I love to see that.
Cousins with a screen for Durant. Deflects the pass. Wall with the steal. Mar DeRozan on the wing. Baseline try. And he drops that one in. DeRozan's got 43 points.
No, it's scary because he's just been a matchup nightmare in this game. He's eaten up anybody they've thrown at him.
And it's going to be a 3-second call.
Yeah, big blunder there, and that could really cost him.
Yeah, and the timing of it was bad, too. I mean, they're trying to cut down, cut into the lead. Just a tough, bad break there. Yes,
good. Dude, I remember, wasn't you that
to the paint. Here's Millsap. So the whistle blows on the shot. And 2 free throws for the contact right there.
Millsap playing well. He has 9 points and 3 denials. What a force he's been in the paint.
and he's gotten himself into the air, Clark, so often blocking shots and getting rebounds.
And so Paul Millsap nails both of them.
And they're doing a better job of working themselves to the line here in the second half.
This is how you do it. That's exactly how you do it. Defender pressing up on you, you press right back.
And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
No question about it, Greg. I mean, a ton of contact and a good call by the officials.
I'm telling you, that's what happened.
So
to
he comes up empty, missing both.
Of course, he didn't have an attempt there in the first half. He's hoping to be a little bit more active and aggressive here and draw some fouls here in the second. Boy, you got to love that assist by LeBron.
Bryant dishes to Cousins. Inside. Shot to stop the run. Kemp with the bucket. And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. Now here's Wall. Outside DeRozan. No good with the triple. The West All-Stars with the ball. Here's Payton. Shot no good. Wall with some nice defense. Here's Drummond. And the layup is good. Drummond's got 4 points now in the quarter.
And how about the bounce pass there being used to perfection?
Here's Kemp. And he goes up strong with one hand and flushes it down.
Excellent assist there. Just led him to the perfect spot.
And Wall kicks to Drummond to the middle. And DeRozan with the basket on the assist by Drummond. 47 points for DeMar DeRozan.
Probably.
And you're a point guard, too.
We played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. It's stolen by DeRozan. And here we go. Oh, where did that come from? That was beautiful.
Those Jordan 12s.
Kevin, what kind of confidence do you have to even try something like that?
It takes a lot of guts. You're right. He's got him, though. He has got him.
Guys, more than guts and guys, how about the skills to go along with it? That gives you the full package.
No good. Now the West All-Stars the other way.
He's only 17 for 20.
Durant kicks to Payton. Ryan passes to Kemp. Payton left side. Six to shoot. And they double up Payton. Durant with it. He's picked up by LeBron. The three-pointer, no good.
Boy, he's got a nice-looking stroke. That almost went in.
Oh, and a lot of times he'll still knock those down, no matter how good the D is.
Right side, Kemp. Outside, Kobe. Payton with a screen on Millsap.
Oh shit!
And Bryant kicks to Kemp. At the elbow, it's Cousins. The West All-Stars need to get a shot off here.
Oh, that's what we call good defense in the paint, worth its weight in gold.
It absolutely is, and maybe even more than that. I mean, you saw it right there. Without his presence, that's an easy basket.
So he gets the whistle, contact on the way up, and two shots coming up. First free throw is good. Both free throws good from James.
Probably 45.
And the West All-Stars with possession. Kobe dishes to Cousins. That free throw missing.
Damn, dude, that's cool. It's letting go like a lot later.
No good on the second free throw. They're making this a runaway.
And the only question for me right now is just how big the lead will eventually become.
He almost got to that shot in time, but not quite. You can't touch the ball once it's on the way down.
Screen by Cousins. Offensive rebound. Kemp passes to Durant. and just miss after miss right now. And it's the East All-Stars with the ball. So far in the fourth quarter, they've allowed just 6 points. And Wall kicks to Drummond. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
And really, he's just done a great job of finding the open man every trip down.
Boy, it sure has seemed as though he's done it every time. It's been an awesome display of passing for him today.
Bryant can't get it to go.
Really tough for this group right now, trying anything to stop the run.
And no matter what they've tried, it hasn't worked. I think they've just got to slow it down, idle it back, and get back to the basics.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
And when you make five in a row in close like that, it also takes pressure off your perimeter guys, too. Some of the shots he's taken have been real head scratchers. I mean, come on. He's out there playing like it's a game of horse at the park.
And one team is just completely outclassing the other tonight. Spirited performance, and it really ignited what is turning out to be a monster win here for the East All-Stars.
Brought it back down.
Agreed, Steve, and as one-sided as it gets today. You know, Clark, there were some dominant moments in about every facet of this game for that team.
You're right, Kevin. It's hard to think of anything that didn't go right for them. I mean, game planning by the coaches, execution by the players. Everything was spot on.
And you have to look back at this and see the huge game it was for DeMar DeRozan. It was the kind of game for him that all scorers dream of, where the basket seemed as wide as a barrel.
The screen from Kemp. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. And Wall kicks to LeBron. And it's Drummond with the jam.
I don't want to say they're trying to run up the score here, but they do keep adding to the lead.
Well, I know you don't want to say it, but I will, partner. I mean, they're trying to run the score up here. It's plain and simple. They're trying to throw salt all in that one.
Yeah, he looked clumsy on that one. He was not going to get away with that.
Yeah, he climbed all over him. I mean, there's a picture of that one in the officiating manual. So, clear, easy call.
Fouling like that isn't how you get back in the game.
Looked to me like just a frustration foul. It really kind of sums up the game they're having in general.
And the second free throw, good. We've got 13 seconds left in the fourth quarter. It's stolen by DeRozan. And here's Wall. So it's the East All-Stars winning this one easily. They poured it on tonight, Clark. A dominant showing in front of a crowd that loved every minute of it.
I don't think they have anything but positives to take away from this win. Offensively, defensively, every aspect of the game, it all went right for them.
And that about wraps it up. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke, this is...
to be our last game.
Dude, this shot 71%, dude.
Dude, he had 49 points. He was almost close to getting us.
Damn. LeBron 33.
Jeez.
Yeah, the IS one.